360. It's okay, I wanted to start. Just rip the lights.
Any unused materials regularly. You're
fine.
Thank you.
Recycle unused materials. Is death considered an unused material? Someone had time to write. Beautiful. Poetry's a beautiful thing. Keep up the good work, boys. Hacking it up. Flamethrower. That's not a flamethrower. Freak that is. It's that thing with the mines. Thank you. understand how time mines are supposed to work. They're timed mines, right? What's that? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fry these freaks. He's short and fat and round. And that's probably not how the song goes. And he used to have a head. Well, you know what happened to that. Yeah, so what I was saying, there was a body there, and then that thing sort of jumped on it, and then all of a sudden it became a monster. As if it took it over. Like, that's never been done in games before.
Dr. Kine, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer, and I'll shoot him.
What? Why?
Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls.
Oops.
Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Security. Oh, security is busy at the moment. Can you take a message? pass into you all. Shoot. Why is this door not?
Isaac?
Lady?
Is that really you?
What the hell?
It feels like it's been so long.
Hey, Jennifer. I mean...
But I can help you now.
Martha?
Come with me.
Patricia... Ellen? Where the hell did she go?
Storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on!
Careful, Cheryl. You're gonna get yourself hurt. Touch the girl? This is rude. That's all I have. Up there, thank you. You know, not like we're busy. Crap! How long does it take to disable the friggin' lock?
Get over to you, but I'll find a way.
Okay.
I love you. This will all be over soon.
Love's a beautiful thing. Goodbye, Cheryl. Stacy. What was her name? Joan.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while.
No problem.
You have me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
There's a level 4 suit. You never told me there's a level 4 suit. I'm not saying you lied to me or anything, but you guys never told me there was a level 4 suit! Oh, sweet. How do I get out of here? I guess I have to go this way. Well, I might as well just take the flame fuel. It's pretty useless anyway. Did you make that noise? Wait a minute. Oh, I gotta go back on this thing again. Oh. Christ. Sorry, I just don't like you much. Things are not changing anytime soon either, so... Just tell him. Try to get ahead in life.
Subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Of course I will. Wait, which one was it that's... Was it mining? That was locked. Was it mining or processing? It's a terrible memory. Also, I have a lot of stuff shooting at me. I guess it's probably this. Does that hurt? As much as that does. Hazard. shock music. That would suck. Alrighty. Plasma rifle. Now we'll get some damage. Reloading. Reloading sounds boring. I want damage. Now I need a store. Oh! Store's on the other side. Lower force suit! Get out of here! Lower force suit. You are not on the list.
Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report.
Goodbye, Dallas.
I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Please! Oh, God! One more.
Do I have clothespins all over me? Looks like I got these space clothespins or something. Well, I don't think Dawn wants to know how you went, my friend. That didn't sound very pleasant. Space clothespins. Why would I pull the plug? Oh. that's what happens when you don't pay attention to the little beam, see? You're going the wrong way. I am going the wrong way. I've always been going the wrong way. That's what makes me special. That's what sets me apart from myself, which is a shame. I like this. If I can't follow simple directions, what are you gonna do? It's just the light, man. Relax. Oh. Are you sure? There's not just one way.